Welcome to Dark Over Gaming, everybody, and we are back with Resident Evil Revelations 2. Let's go.
How'd I do?
You did great.
You did tremendous, sweetheart. Now we can get the heck out of here. Oh.
The monster.
Okay. I forgot I had a light here. Okay, is it over here? There we go. Uh-oh.
What did we do?
We could probably get out this way if the path was clear.
Okay, maybe not. Oh my... I know there's plenty of monsters in here. Okay. Alright, Barry. See what you could do. Okay, that way is blocked. There has to be some way. Oh, hey, buddy. Joining the party. Hope you come to join the party. There we go. Escape report. Uh-oh. Okay, is there anything in here? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oops. There we go. Okay, is there a way? Is there anything else over here? Hello? So this is where I was last time, right? Okay. coolness. So how do we suppose... Okay, so how do I suppose... Ooh, here we go. Okay. Makes a lot of sense.
I don't want to go by myself. I did it.
You sure did, honey.
There we go. Let's go.
Seriously messed up. We're almost to the radio tower.
Head for the radio tower, baby.
You recognize any of this?
No. Sorry.
It's all right. Almost there. Still with me?
Yeah, I have strong legs.
So dark out here, man. Who turned off the lights?
It's locked from the other side.
The problem is, I can't go to the other side. I need a crowbar.
Mary, it's locked. What do I do?
You need to break the lock. See anything around there you can use?
Is there... The one time I wish there's a... Is there a brick anywhere? Ooh, this is pretty scary. There we go.
Good work, sweetie.
All right, Barry, let's see what we're gonna do.
You stick close to me, okay?
Okay.
Okay, there's nothing over here. I thought this would be like something different. Well, I'm sorry. I thought this would be like the same area.
Shh. There's something out there.
Hello? Anybody out there? Oh dear.
Stay back.
Where'd she go? Where'd he go?
Where'd it go?
Okay, I can't punch anything apparently. Hello. Anybody around here?
Hey. What's that?
What's wrong?
I think I saw something.
Got him. Oh, come on. Did I get him?
Well, that's one thing they left out of the brief. This island is completely crazy.
Okay, let's go. Okay.
I don't know, honey. Let's keep our eyes peeled in case there's more.
I hear him. This is like some, man, this is like some Evil Within stuff. Like in the... Like in the game where in the crash site. There it is. I see him. There we go. Oh, here it is. Oh dear.
Here, take
You're
this.
Doing good.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, okay, I get it now.
Need your help.
My small hand. Let's see. Oops, my fault. Hold on. There we go. Ooh, Ruby. Are we gonna meet the merchant again?
Finally, a clearing.
Yay. What's over here?
Those freaks had some of the same symptoms as Ouroboros.
Ubo Robo?
It's a virus some bad people used in Africa a couple of years ago. The question is, how did it get out here?
Is that a reference to RE5? So how do I get to the other side?
I can probably break this lock.
Yes, you can, apparently. Okay, be very, very careful.
They're back. Hide.
Okay, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh God. Oh, I did. Okay, hang on. There we go. My goodness. Hello, is anybody here? Please. It's really dark in here. Empty bottle, cool. Create sub weapons, I got an alcohol.
Now we're talking.
Head for the tower. Okay, I didn't get any parts, did I? All right. Be very careful.
The radio tower's just ahead.
I'm guessing there's going to be an obstacle in the way. Uh-huh. Oh, how did I know that? Just a hunch.
We're going to have to smash through the gate.
Okay. Okay, how do I run away out of here? Oh God. Oh Okay, hang on. Let me try to... There we go. Okay, let's go.
The monster.
There we go. Okay, is there any more? There's obviously gonna be more, right? Is there? It's locked from the other side. Yay. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Of course it is. It's evil. Okay, there we go. Nice, sweetheart. Oh my goodness. Let there...
That should get the crane working.
Holy moly. Okay. How do I get to the other side, though? Is there a way? Okay, so I gotta go to the other side then. Of course, if you... Oh, hi! Hello, hello, hello. God. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. There we go, I got him. Let's freaking go. Uh-oh. Oh no. Yay, we did it.
You all right?
Fine.
Hello. I made it.
Well, that was a really long way around.
Is it over here? Hello.
Jesus, is anyone even out there? Ugh, fucking shit on a stick!
That's her. That's my baby.
Any luck in there, Marla? No! Piece of shit must be busted. Okay, then let's head over to the Vosik. Fucking technology.
You can say that again. This was logged 6 months ago. Jesus, Moira.
Your daughter's name is... Moira?
Yeah. Why? Hey, kid. You okay?
Moira. She's dead.
What?
Uh-oh. And who's that?
Next time on Revelations 2.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
I need you to take me there. Can you do that?
But if we've been infected with something...
I promise I'll catch up!
Is this the place? The Vosik?
Don't be scared.
So, you finally came. I knew.
We are on this motherfucking island!
Okie dokie then. Okay, episode 1 has been finished. Next episode, contemplation. Episode 1. You know, kind of like that. Nice. Thank you.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us.
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Yeah.
She's dead.
What?
Okie dokie. Revelations 2. Episode 2, Contemplation. Okay, the onlooker is, in a sense, a sharer in life. Okay, never mind.
Teach you two, man. Fun shit. Go on without me. We'll regroup later.
You heard him, Gabe.
Go.
You stay the hell alive, Fisher.
Yo, Fernandez. Check it.
Is this the place? The Vosik? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. At Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Paul! Gish!
Ah! Field. You're alive.
All right, get up.
Oh, God. You owe me a pair of underpants.
Come on in.
Huh. Newbie's okay, too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. Hey! Any requests?
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building.
All right. Okay, we can make Molotov cocktails. Molotov cocktails for everybody. Hey, we got a map.
Welcome to the brink of true fear.
The Overseer. What do you want?
CNS.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh, that bitch man. Stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me. Come on.
All right, here we go.
I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Oh, so you're waiting for me to, sorry, for me to open the door. Sorry.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery. Some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look. Could use your help.
Okay, I still need a crowbar. Okie dokie then. Oh, he sent that way. Okay, never mind. There was an opening on that side. That's a tiny door. Oh, okay. Oops. There we go. Was I supposed to use it to... Never mind. So I still have to look around and see if I can find... any fuel... Hello. Okay, obviously that's not gonna be any help. Okie dokie. Ooh, gunpowder.
Claire? I guess we're not alone out here.
Of course not. Oh dear. Another ruby.
A fuel depository, but the entrance is blocked.
Uh-oh. What do I hear, a chainsaw or a drill? Hello? Anybody got... Oh my goodness.
Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, Claire. Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through.
Oh shoot.
Who's inside?
Oh, I don't have any. There we go. Traveler's Diary. All right. Just more weapons.
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
Right over here, buddy. Where'd he go?
Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
Oh dear, who's... Is there more anywhere? Here. Oh my goodness. There we go.
Okay, we're in.
Thank you.
Hey, more shotgun ammo. Oh God. Why can't I carry the fuel? Oh.
Here's some fuel. Where do we look for the battery?
Good question.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up, if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island.
Okay, so we need to go get a battery. Where do we get the battery? Is it anywhere in this place?
Claire, the lights are on in that one house.
I see the battery. Lock from the other side. Okay, hang on. Ooh. Can I climb over here? Oh, scares the heck out of me. Okay, let me see if I can climb up there then. Oops. Aw, man. There we go. Oh dear. Can someone get me out of here? Hello? Okay, here we go. There we go. Oh, come on.
That's everything.
Let's go. What the heck was that? Okay, let's go back to the helicopter. Let's go.
That should be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic.
Uh-oh.
You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do we do?
Try to speed up the chopper repairs. Somebody kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
Okay.
Then the switch could be inside. Let's check it out.
A small hand. That's probably for the little girl. There we go. Okay, is there a way? Okay, let's get into the... Okay.
Pedro.
What's wrong with my bracelet? Why did it change color?
Oh dear.
They're coming through the window!
Then fight back and stop them.
We're all gonna die! I don't know what to do!
Step one, fucking chill out.
Okay.
They've got us outnumbered. They've got us trapped.
There we go. Come on, ow. Ow. Oh dear. Oh, you know what? I had a Molotov cocktail. Oh dear. There we go. Okay, come on. Oh, God.
There.
Okay.
That's it, right?
Probably not. There we go. There we go. Yay.
See how his bracelet changes.
Uh-oh. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I'm dead. Oh no. Uh-oh. I can't. Ow. Run away, Myra. Ow. Let's go. Oh God. Ow. Okay.
Claire, get up to the roof.
Ah, shoot. Where's the letter? Or did I go somewhere like the wrong way? Ah, jeez. Ah, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Let's go. Okie dokie.
Danger for breakfast and crafts out like
bandage.
Through here, give me a hand. Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
Hurry!
Alright, we did it.
I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
Okay, head for the tower. Uh-oh. These are not the ones that you... Oh my goodness. Come on. Come here, piggy, or... There you go. I need a crowbar. Okay, so how the heck am I gonna open this door now? Is there a crowbar somewhere? Unless there is a way to open it another way. If not, that would be horrible. Okay, I still need a crowbar. Oh, cool, I forgot, Moira had one. Jeez. Jeez, nasty. There we go. Fantastic.
Uh-oh. They're back.
They must have been the island's residents.
Okay. Oh, what I should have done is I should have, burned them all.
Neil! Come on!
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower. Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
Oh, you know what? Okay, hang on. Oh, okay, never mind. He's gone. Okay, alcohol. Cloth. You know what, I'm gonna go ahead and stop this video right here. So I just want to say thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys next time in the next one. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye bye.